My name is Alisa Lee, and I am 14 years old. I go to Reedy High School this next year, and I am a freshman. And I play the alto saxophone, and I chose this instrument because I heard it one time during a Christmas concert, and I fell in love with it immediately, and I persuaded my mom to play it for a few years, and then she finally let me, so that's why I chose this instrument. And this semester, I learned a lot about being ready for a lot of things and not like letting go before an event and staying ready until the end of the event. And I'm currently playing out of the Guy LaCour book. This is the second book, but there is a first book that I finished last semester. And the pieces I will be playing is number 46 and number 48 in this book. 46 is very moderate, and the rhythms are very simple, but the notes can get challenging. And with 48, the rhythms are a bit more challenging. It's in 3/8 time, and the style is more focused on the downbeats. So that is all about me and my instrument. Yeah.